I want you to pledge that you will not accept a job that pays anything less than 10 lakhs.
Paisa hi paisa hoga.
What's up you guys, I'm back with another video and aaj hum baat karne wale about software engineer salaries in India. And I know मैं अभी इंडिया में नहीं हूँ, now I'm in Dublin, but I still, मेरा बहुत अच्छा नेटवर्क है इंडिया में, मैं भी इंडिया में ही काम करता था. And when I say software engineer salaries in India, I will not just talk about जो इंडिया में कंपनीज है, इंडिया के अंदर जो स्टार्टअप्स है एंड जो मल्टी नेशनल कंपनीज, जो बिग टेक कंपनीज है इंडिया के अंदर, वो ऑब्वियसली आई टॉक अबाउट दैम. बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट आई ऑल्सो टॉक अ लिटल बिट अबाउट रिमोट कंपनीज एंड विच मे बी लाइक अमेरिकन कंपनीज और सम यूरोपियन स्टार्टअप्स एंड लाइक दोज कंपनीज विच स्टिल हायर रिमोटली इन इंडिया. So technically, because as an engineer in India, I want to just talk about what are your opportunities and what kind of opportunities that exist currently in the market. And because there's a lot of misconceptions and abhi bhi logon ko lagta hai ki, you know, jo service companies ke jobs hote hai, who pay like 3 lakh, 5 lakh. Okay, let me get one thing straight. If you're my follower, if you follow me on YouTube and you watch all of my videos and you prepare accordingly, I want you to pledge that you will not accept a job that pays anything less than 10 lakhs, right? Never, because I think even the worst software engineer jobs in India should pay more than 10 lakhs, and they do pay, right? And upper limit nahi hai uska. 10 lakhs se kam for a software developer is like a bad job. Just like, don't do it unless you're really passionate and you want to really work in that company or you're very passionate about that problem space or something. Theek hai, then it's understandable. But other than that, if you're looking for a software engineer job, कभी भी 10 लाख से अंदर का सैलरी एक्सेप्ट मत करना. आई विल टोटली गाइड यू, जस्ट कीप फॉलोइंग माई वीडियोज एंड आई विल, इफ यू हैव क्वेश्चंस लीव देम इन द कॉमेंट्स और रीच आउट टू मी एंड आई विल हेल्प यू आउट. लेकिन दैट्स द ट्रूथ. एंड लाइक लोगों को अभी भी पता नहीं है कि अभी क्या रियलिटी है ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री. सो लेट्स जस्ट टॉक अबाउट इट. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द बिग कंपनीज, राइट? जो बिग टेक कंपनीज है इंडिया में, जो कि प्रोडक्ट कंपनीज, आई विल नॉट इवन कंसिडर सर्विस बेस्ड कंपनीज बिकॉज दे आर जस्ट रॉबिंग यू. And they are good for like nothing. Like, don't go there unless you have no other option, basically, right? The best paying product companies in India would be big companies like LinkedIn and Uber and Atlassian. And तो इन लोग का क्या होता है? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, एक इंडिया में बहुत बड़ी प्रॉब्लम यह है कि जो कंपनीज होते हैं, दे आर स्पेशली फॉर फ्रेशर्स, दे आर ल्यूरिंग यू बाई गिविंग यू अ CTC वैल्यू विच इज लाइक बुलशिट, राइट? Because it's like very inflated, very fake value. If they tell you that, for example, like Amazon will tell you that your CTC will be 28 lakhs or 30 lakhs or whatever, right? But your base salary would be something like 14 lakh or maybe even lesser. So क्या होता है कि वो लोग सब कुछ add up कर देते हैं उसमें कि what is your cost to company, which is like, which is not totally bullshit, but like for you as an engineer, आप उसको मत देखो. Look at like what is your compensation, what is your actual salary, what is your bonuses, what are your equity grants. एंड लाइक ये सब जो आपको एक्चुअली कैश मिलने वाला है, राइट? एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम जस्ट गोना फोकस ऑन लाइक बेस सैलरी, लाइक द मनी दैट कम्स इनटू योर अकाउंट एवरी सिंगल मंथ. बेसिकली अगर आप देखोगे कंपनीज लाइक लिंक्डइन एंड एटलेशियन एंड उबर एंड फ्लिपकार्ट इवन एंड लाइक दीज कंपनीज, दे पे यू मच बेटर. आई थिंक द बेस सैलरी फॉर द जूनियर सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर लेवल वन, और इसके नाम अलग अलग होते हैं सब कंपनीज में, किसी में SDE1 होता है, किसी में सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर होता है, किसी में सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलपर होता है, व्हाटएवर, डजंट मैटर. जूनियर लेवल इंजीनियर विच हैज लाइक 0 to 1 or 2 years ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस में भी, इन लोगों को बेस सैलरी इज लाइक इजिली 20 lakhs, 22 lakhs, राइट? इन कंपनीज लाइक लिंक्डइन एंड एटलेशियन एंड फ्लिपकार्ट, राइट? 20 lakhs इज लाइक अ स्टैंडर्ड ऑफर. अगर आप लाइक इनमें जाओगे, आपको 20 lakhs सैलरी मिलेगी. ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट देयर विल बी लाइक बोनसेस एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. सो दैट इज द रियलिटी. एंड आई नो पीपल हु हैव गॉट दिस लाइक काइंड ऑफ पे, एंड दिस इज द करंट स्टेट ऑफ इंडियन इकोनॉमी, आई एम टेलिंग यू. सो Amazon एंड Microsoft, ये सब भी आपको 15 lakh, 16 lakh देंगे. Amazon और Microsoft, इन लोग का क्या होता है, दे माइट गिव यू लाइक एक्विटी ग्रांट, राइट? सो आपको सर्टेन नंबर ऑफ स्टॉक्स मिलेंगे विच विल add up to your compensation, which is good. These are public companies and their stock actually means something, right? So it is good, you can add it, but still it's like aapko aadha salary or aadha stock mein denge. But then the more senior you become, if you become a senior software engineer, right, when you have like 4-5 years of experience, 10 years of experience, tab kya hota hai ki aapka jo equity grant hota hai, the stocks that you're getting, it's the major part of your salary compared to your actual salary. Like for example, अगर आप किसी senior को आप LinkedIn में या Uber में देखोगे इंडिया के अंदर, तो उनका base salary शायद 40 या 50 लाख के पास होगा, बट उनका जो स्टॉक ग्रांट होगा वो 50-60 लाख होगा. सो उनका टोटल कॉम्पेंसेशन 1 crore भी होगा, उसके ऊपर भी होगा, लेकिन मोस्ट ऑफ इट विल बी इन इक्विटी, राइट? लेकिन फॉर जूनियर इंजीनियर्स इट विल बी लाइक इक्विटी विल बी लाइक अ गुड बोनस फॉर यू. बेस सैलरी इज वेयर योर बल्क ऑफ योर अर्निंग विल कम फ्रॉम. दिस इज अबाउट द बिग टेक कंपनीज. नाउ स्टार्टअप्स में द सीन इज डिफरेंट, राइट? बिकॉज फॉर मोस्ट ऑफ दी स्टार्टअप्स equity is good. In some cases you will make a lot of money because your startup might eventually grow big and IPO or get acquired or something, but until then it's just a number on a piece of paper, right? So like, okay, they're giving you equity, great, on a piece of paper you're making these many shares of that company, but you cannot liquidate it in most cases until the company IPOs or gets acquired, which might be like a long time ahead of you, right? Might be 5 years, 10 years from now, might never happen. Like statistically, more startups are going to fail than to ever IPO, right? Very few startups will actually IPO and give you a return on the equity. So इस मामले में आपको क्या देखना है कि आपका बेस सैलरी कितना है. आपका बेस सैलरी यूजुअली, इसीलिए दिस इज द रीजन वाई द स्टार्टअप्स का जो बेस सैलरी है वो बिग टेक कंपनी से भी ज्यादा होता है. सम ऑफ द स्टार्टअप्स लाइक यू कैन जस्ट पिक एनी ट्रेंडिंग स्टार्टअप इन इंडिया, लाइक स्विगी है, जोमैटो, रेजर पे, कितने स्टार्टअप्स है इंडिया के अंदर जो लोग मस्त काम कर रहे हैं. लाइक आप जो एप्स यूज करते हो एवरी डे, जस्ट लुक एट वॉट एप्स यू आर यूजिंग. देर आर बंच ऑफ फिनटेक एप्स. यू हैव जस्ट बंच ऑफ स्टार्टअप्स हु आर डूइंग ग्रेट थिंग्स, हु आर वेल फंडेड, लाइक इंडियन कंपनीज. क्रेड इज अ ग्रेट एग्जाम्पल. सो दीज companies have a lot of funding, they have a lot of money, and they will pay you more, right? Inka base salary for a starter fresher is like 20 to 25 lakhs, depending on your skill set, sometimes 30 lakhs that be up. If you're really good at what you do, you can get, because they can stretch, they have that kind of budget, and they are fighting for competition at this point. So India mein kya hai ki the capital in the market is very high. There's a lot of funding, there's a lot of investments coming in, especially in tech. So there's a lot of money in the market, and is situation ka pura benefit hame milega. As an engineer, you're in the best position to make like very good job, very good salaries in these jobs. So aapko easily 25 lakhs I think is a good target. Main ye nahi keh raha hu ki sabko 25 lakhs milega, like aim for that, right? So at least, but don't accept anything under 10, right? Base minimum salary should be I think 12 lakh. After that 15, 18, 20, 25 would be great. These are like companies in India are paying you this much, right? I'm talking about freshers, and if you're a little bit experienced then it increases like that. So if you're like a mid-level engineer, 30 to 40 lakhs any company will pay you easily in India in terms of base salary, right? And when you talk about remote jobs and remote companies, they will pay you slightly more, because obviously now these companies like the Cred and Swiggy and Zerodha and these companies are competing in the Indian market for the Indian talent. But now there's this external entrant coming, who is like these American companies and European companies, these startups, they also have a great funding. They are like well funded. They have enough funding for like 4-5 years of runway. And so now they also need talent, and they are fighting for the same talent in India, because India mein there is talent. So they'll actually be paying you more, right? So if you look for a remote job, so the reality is, yes, remote jobs might be more difficult, especially as a fresher, because it's hard to convince them ki you have done something. This is why I keep saying build projects, because projects are real validation, right? If someone is hiring for an engineer role especially, they can see your project. You can just send them the link. If your project is deployed, it's live, you can send them a link, they can check it out, they can really experience what you have built. You can add them to your repository, you can share your GitHub, you can show them, okay, this is the projects, and they can easily see how you've made the commits and how you've built the software. And it's very much evidence, right, that you are capable enough. That, and it especially helpful when you don't have experience, right? When you're a fresher, the projects are the way to go. If you have a bunch of solid projects, you will be in a position to tackle these remote jobs. And these remote jobs, they pay you really well, kyunki inka kya hota hai, they are, like I said, competing with Indian companies, but they have more ability to compete because unka jo salary bands hai wo higher hai, because it's in either euros or pounds or dollars, right? So naturally it translates to better earnings. So India ke andar aapko easily $50,000 will be a good salary for a starter, which might be like easily 30-35 lakh. Indian companies mein wo mid-level salary ho jata hai, jiska 2-3 saal experience hai usko utna milta hai. Lekin these companies can offer that much to a starter, like a fresher with no experience. And if you're senior, then it increases rapidly, right? So kya hota hai ki aapke jaise jaise aap experience badhta hai, skill set badhta hai, to opportunities utne badhte jaate hai. Like startups keep messaging me, even some abhi to big companies like the recruiters keep approaching me ever since I started working at Facebook. So wo sab over time hoga. Filhal aapko kya karna hai, be in the best place, because don't take no for an answer. The thing is ki अगर कोई आपको एक्सप्लॉइट कर रहा है कि आप ये करो, फ्री में इंटर्नशिप करो, ये वो सब मत करो, दैट्स वेस्ट ऑफ योर टाइम. ठीक है, अगर इफ यू आर अ स्टूडेंट मे बी फाइन, ठीक है, अगर आपको कोई सिखा रहा है, समवन इज ट्रेनिंग यू, देन इट्स वर्थ इट, बिकॉज यू कैन ऐड दैट टू योर एक्सपीरियंस. बट अदर देन दैट, please don't do like free stuff and don't accept lower salaries because they are clearly robbing you. They're making more money off of you anyway, right? Even when they're paying you 50 lakhs, they're making much more money. So like, don't worry about that. Just focus on apna bhi dekho yaar, apna aapko career dekhna. And if you start from 30, right, then next year you'll definitely grow and the next company you jump to will be paying you more, or your company will also keep increasing your pay provided you're good at your job, right? So definitely the higher you start, the better it is going to be in the long run, because technically for a young 22-year-old kid, 20 lakhs per annum is ridiculous. In India, to be honest, it's a ridiculous amount of money. If you live in even Bangalore, I used to live in Bangalore, right? I used to make more than that. But the thing is ki India ke andar wo ek ridiculous amount hai. I understand that, but like, it is what it is. There's money in the market, economy is doing well, so why not make the most of it, right? Just focus on your skills and projects, like follow my channel and watch my previous videos, how to get these offers, how to prepare for interviews and stuff like that. I've made a bunch of videos and I'll keep making them. So aap dekho mere videos ko, usse seekho ki how you can actually aap apne aapko, like you have to position yourself in the best place, right? So that haan, agar aapko entrepreneurship mein passion hai, aapko kuch startup karna hai, wo alag baat hai. Even then, startup mein bhi agar aap funding bhi raise karoge, to bhi you can't pay yourself 100,000. Like India mein agar aap startup kar rahe ho and you have raised a few millions and you're like, haan, now I'll pay myself 100,000 because I'm CEO. That's not going to happen. Like even if it's going to happen, it's going to be stupid, right? You're not going to do that. Your investors are not going to let you do that. I mean, you might figure out a way, lekin that's not good for the company, right? Agar aapko maximize karna hai aapka sa, ha, usme kya hota hai, aapki equity badh rahi hai. So like if your startup grows big and it gets acquired or something, then the founders make money. But salary wise, I'm pretty sure the senior engineers of a good decent startup will probably make more salary and money in terms of cash flow than the CEO or the founder even, right? But like, it's totally, agar aap passionate ho and aapko company like start karni hai, startup karna hai, that's a very noble goal and I always like, I'm gonna support you with that. In fact, main khud bhi karunga. But like the thing is ki wo ekdam alag reason hota hai. Like don't do that for, if you want to learn and grow in your career as a software engineer, best way is to get into like early stage startups who are doing new things, like crypto mein jao. Crypto ke, like there are wonderful companies doing crazy things in crypto. It's like the bleeding edge of technology. Go in crypto companies and you know, they'll pay you really well and they'll give you good experience. You learn the future, like aage kya achha bada hone wala. Crypto is one of those things, definitely. Then like metaverse and a lot of new technologies coming out, right? So just explore, and everything is on the internet, so aap kuch bhi pad sakte ho. About salaries, like don't worry about it, just don't accept anything lower, because there are good companies, right? Be it in India mein bhi mast startups hain. Kitne sare startups maine aapko mention kiye, Swiggy wagaira, Zomato and Ola, ye sab startups India ke andar acha kaam kar rahe hain. Or then there are remote companies and other startups jo ki alag alag deshon se hai, but they are hiring in India remotely, which is also great. So like, go for these companies. So the website I referred is called WorkAtTech. So workat.tech pe aap jaoge, to you can see each of these companies and you can see how much they are paying in India. So there was a website called levels.fii, which is applied to more US context. Uska Indian version ho gaya aapka, workat.tech. I'm not sponsored by them. I just used it for reference, and I have like, I know people in the Indian market and I have a network in India. To mereko pata hai ki kya ho raha hai. So definitely I thought I have to talk about this, and I thought I had to let you guys know that what's possible and what's a decent, like, you know, thing to aim for and accept, because 20 lakhs is a decent salary for an Indian 22-year-old kid who just came out of college or who's just starting out in his career. It's a great salary and it's a great starting point. If you're good, और थोड़ा अगर आप मेहनत करोगे, यू नो, थोड़ा हाथ पैर मारने पड़ेंगे, क्योंकि आपको स्टार्टअप्स जो इंटरनेशनल रिमोट स्टार्टअप्स हैं, इनके नज़रों में आना है, इनसे अगर ऑफर लेना है, ये लोग आपको इजीली 30-40 lakhs, 50 lakhs दे सकते हैं. एंड दिस विल बी सैलरी, दिस विल बी मनी दैट कम्स इन टू योर अकाउंट एवरी मंथ. सो इफ यू गेट 36 lakh का पैकेज, यू विल बी गेटिंग लाइक 3 lakhs पर मंथ. बट लाइक उसमें ऑब्वियसली टैक्स, 1 lakh टैक्स चला जाएगा, आपको बहुत बुरा लगता है, दिल में दर्द होता है, लेकिन टैक्स इज टैक्स, इट्स आवर ड्यूटी, वी हैव टू पे द टैक्सेस. So 2 lakhs, whatever, 1-2 point something aapko milega, but then it's still base salary that's coming into your account. And uske alawa bonus is equity, wo sab alag hota hai, which is like an added bonus. But sure, base salary acha milega aapko in remote companies. Even in Indian startups, the pay is great, to be honest, because now abhi situation kya ho rahi hai ki jo Indian startups hai, they are competing for the same talent with the remote companies. So even they have to hike their prices, otherwise they will not get the talent, right? So it's a good place for you and me that since these companies are fighting for us, like it will drive up the salaries and the pay that they have to give us and the benefits that they have to give us in order to take us and hire us and retain us. So it's good for you and me. Just focus on upskilling and focus on your interview skills and you'll be good to go. Well, that's it for this video. If you like this one, smash the like button. If you have any questions, aap comment kar sakte ho. Mujhe Instagram mein aap message bhej sakte ho. Aur main कोशिश कर रहा हूँ कि मैं और भी चैनल्स बनाऊँ जिससे हम बात कर सकें तो आई लेट यू नो अबाउट दैट आई विल कीप यू अपडेटेड बट दैट्स इट फॉर दिस वन थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग